long prison time.
She was just very happy that it was going to be over. She just kept saying, I want it over. I want to put it behind me and to be able to move on.